So you're starting a new game in Amnesia the Bunker, and one of the first challenges you come across is getting into the locked mission storage. You don't want to use any of your weapons from your inventory, so you grab a brick from the pantry and break open the door. However, did you know you can save yourself the trip entirely by just removing this crate from the duct? To watch my playthrough of Amnesia the Bunker, check out the link and subscribe below.